In 2000, down 17-9 with less than 10 minutes to play, DePauw came fighting back with his 30-yard touchdown pass from Jason Lee to John Stevens. A 15-yard run for pay dirt by Jackson Rust gave the Tigers the lead. Then Lee, who passed for 276 yards on a torn ACL, and Stevens, playing with a broken wrist, put DePauw's fifth straight Bell victory on ice.
Over the middle, here's the pass. It is caught, touchdown!
What a great catch. John Stevens, what a great catch.
The defender appeared to be there.
He did. He just went up and got the ball.